be around. Need souls. I know. Oh, don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. People these days.
Bearer of seek the lest this.
Oh, hello again. I do hope I see you again.
Oh, you do have a tie. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
All right. Go this way. Oh, hey, a small fire. What the hell? That just causes us to be back.
Good. Okay. Butterfly. I don't know what that does. Looks like the little boss guy is done with me for now. Kinda didn't even bother me last time. Seriously. Oh, my dog first. Ah. Wrong button. Guy is going a long way around to kill me. My item in short, hurrah. Oh. right. Oh, God damn it. I don't even know where that door was. dogs. Come on. Off the roof. Ninja rat thing in here. We'll never find out where this goes. A horrible place I want to be. That window, why would this even exist? I would never want to take this path. I feel like I'm missing something that's supposed to be here. Trying to get it. I have a feeling I could roll down there and land on that, but how do I get out? Oh, that's where they came from. Okay. Oh. Hello. Okay, that doesn't kill you. Up. Oh, there's a bonfire. Okay.
Still a bit stiff, I'm afraid. I must thank you, young traveler. I am Strayed, a wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time. Very good. Cursed one, weak you may be, but... place now. Very good. The cursed ones, of course, you. The people fear. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight, out of mind. In the end, they swept them. So very typical. Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the Great Strayed into a stone. Rose and fell on this tract of earth. Mine was by no means the first. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. No flame, however brilliant, does not one day splutter and fade. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites and a new kingdom is born, sporting a new face. It is all a curse, and it is your cursed flesh that will in it. Pyromancy was created by the ancient Witch of Fire. She harnessed the power of flame and melded it into pyromancy. The witch led her daughters into war against the old ones. But, Red, what are you prepared? Long enough for me. Why didn't anyone? Feeble cursed one. Let's hope the magnificent.
I'm going to eat a soul. it. Oh, is that enough? I already forgot how much this thing costs.
So, if you seek my bigger...
Oh. It is very expensive.
Feeble cast. Let's hope that...
How much does this give me? Alright. One more, and... One of these should be good.
So, if you bigger...
Yeah, I do want to equip that spell, but I don't want to respawn all these. Oh, hell, hey, oh, hi. I just could, drop in from there. I guess we get to go see what's behind this mist. Oh, you serious? Oh, don't start. No. magic. Bye. Oh, he's coming back. Fall one more time. Oh no, ride it! Okay. What? How did all these people get up there? Wait, where did the dude go? Oh no. Ah. Oh no.
Oh, what is that thing?
Ow. Oh, it's the freaking boss of an enemy. Fucking miserable. Run! Just fucking run! Oh no! Door let down. Hope not. Probably not the best way to handle that, but... Fucking... I mean, it's locked. We'll be locked too. Safe list here. This is a boss fight. Drops this key. can't help you, brah. I'm gonna help myself. Oh my god, his range! Holy shit! Okay. Pretty sure that's the stopping point for tonight. Jesus Christ. Miserable.
Is that a shot here to see light, however?
You have him here. hoping those new people would come move in. But I guess not. Oh, item.
Life is a journey. You may notice these are, if you fear hollow, in a rush.
That is definitely it. I will deal with that boss another day.